enemy has a boat, 4 jet skis, and a chopper.
I'll take you guys in until we hit radar range, and you'll dive from there.
Once we hit our target, Red 1, Red 2, you take out our escorts. I'll handle the chopper, and I'll find the professor. Red 3, you radio in for our copter. Do you copy?
Sir, yes, sir.
Do you copy?
Sir, yes, sir.
We are SEALs, and this is what we do. Gotcha. Lieutenant Shane Wolfe, U.S. Navy. Where's the briefcase?
It's right behind you. Man, am I glad to see you. Those guys, I never thought I'd see my family.
I'll get you out of here. We're gonna do it my way. No highway option.
Oh, yeah. Totally, absolutely. much for saving my life. If I had died back there, my wife, she would have killed me. Just a joke. Hey, listen, do you mind if I call my wife to tell her I'm okay?
I have strict orders to get you out of here safely. We gotta keep moving.
Lieutenant, I am safe. Please, she thinks that I'm dead.
All right, make it quick.
Okay. Zoe, Seth, Lulu, Peter, Tyler. It's voice activated. Hey. These are my kids. You'd like them, they're really great.
I doubt it. Hurry up. Hey, we're almost ready. Give us another sec. Professor!
Doctor says you've healed up real good, Shane.
I should have been out of here weeks ago. Look, I know heads are gonna roll for this.
Hey, you took a bullet.
Yeah, but I want you to know I take full responsibility for what happened with the professor.
Plummer was the best security expert the Department of Defense ever had. He was working on a program to scramble launch codes that he called Ghost, guided high-altitude scrambling transmitters. One pulse from a Ghost satellite, the country can't launch its own nukes. That's why the Serbians kidnapped them. They must have thought that Ghost was in that briefcase. Ghost is still out there, which is why I'm sending you back in. I know you've never lost anybody before, Shane. Hell, I was with your father when he led a platoon of men.
With all due respect, I appreciate if we kept my father out of this.
All I'm saying is that it happens to the best of them. And you're the best. I need someone I can trust in this. And I know I can trust you.
Okay. I'll put a team together.
No. It's not that kind of mission. This is at the top of the Pentagon's priority list. 2 days ago, I got a call from Admiral Blair. Seems that the professor's widow contacted him. Whoever killed her husband must think that Ghost is still in that house. Now, maybe it is, maybe it isn't. A safety deposit box has been discovered in Zurich in the Plummer's name, and I've been assigned to escort Mrs. Plummer there to retrieve the contents. We're hoping it's the Ghost program. In the meantime, someone needs to watch over those kids. That's where you come in. While you're there, you'll be looking for the hidden program as well.
Thank you. I have dead butchers tonight. I want long to look nice. Why should I be guess?
You have a pleasant family.
Well, for the younger ones, I think it hasn't really sunk in yet. It's been hardest on Zoe and Seth. But they don't really like to talk about it.
It must be hard on all of you.
Well, Howard wasn't around much. His work took him all over the world. He'd be gone 6-7 months at a time.
Yeah, I can understand that lifestyle.
Anyway, about a week ago, someone broke into the house. No one was home. I didn't tell the kids because I didn't want to scare them.
Mrs. Plummer, I've dealt with...
Oh my God!
I'm sorry. That's Gary. He was Howard's. Gary, down.
He bit me.
Yeah, well, he thinks he's a guard dog.
Mrs. Plummer.
Oh, call me Julie, please.
I'm gonna go outside and have a look around. Understands the meaning of the word discipline.
Kids, slippery.
you don't like it, do something. I make bottle. Thank you, Peter.
Lay knuckles upside your head.
Okay, enough is enough. Come on, Scott, let's go. Come on.
No, you don't. Get back here. Give me 20. I meant push-ups.
So?
Drop down, do 20.
Okay, this is not the Army or the Navy. Real nice move, Lieutenant. Smooth. Now he'll probably never speak to me.
I did you a favor.
Whoa! Personal bubble invasion.
Your mother was worried sick about you. You should call her and tell her the truth.
Well, I'm sure you'll take care of that for me. Stay out of my life!
Copy.
Do you copy?
What? I said, do you copy?
What? I said, do you copy?
Do not copy me.
Do not copy me.
Hey, I mean it. Cut it out.
Hey, I mean it. Cut it out.
Peter farted.
Oh, that is so gross.
Quiet! Everybody up. That means you too. Tracking devices. Never take them off. The panic button is for emergencies only. Touch that, you'd better be dying. Or you're dead.
I would rather chew off my arm than wear that. Just because my mom is paranoid doesn't mean that we have to take orders from you.
Let me explain to you how the chain of command works. I tell you what to do, and you do it! End of chain. I'm not gonna have time to remember all of your names. You'll be Red Leader, Red Baby, Red One, Red. Where's the older man? There are five.
He walks like Dracula, with footsteps silent like death.
He's in his room.
Soldiers aren't scared of anything.
I'm not scared, I'm annoyed. Ever since he heard Daddy say there was a ghost in the house, he puts on that blanket and chases me everywhere. It drives me crazy.
Peter, have you seen this ghost?
Good news. Your background checks have cleared, and we are free.
Marie to give you the box.
Excellent.
Just as soon as you provide us with the passwords.
Passwords?
It was your husband's wish that the person who comes and collects the box must provide us with the passwords.
Great. Is it the ghost?
Ghost.
Yes.
Did you
you ever punch someone so hard that their head came off?
No.
Why are your boobs so big?
They're not boobs.
Do you have to wear a bra? So will my boobs get as big as yours someday?
You know, little girl, I think it's time you went happy poo and Betty by land.
Do I look like I'm 5 to you?
What is that?
Disrespectful. And to think I was interested in you.
Okay, troops. Breakfast. What are you waiting for? Dig in. Feel free to mix and match. Stay away from the cheese and back you up for a month. Don't worry about running out. I can get lots more of these. I've survived months off this stuff.
Okay, like, I'm really gonna eat all of these carbs. I can cross my eyes. Wanna see?
No. Plummer residents. Yes, I know it's Monday today. Now Mrs. Plummer is away. Yes, we'll be right there.
Who was that?
Your vice principal. He said that if you and Seth are late again, you're both suspended. He wants to see you in his office right away.
Excuse me, Mr. Wolfe? If you don't hurry up, we're gonna be late for sure.
Not on my watch.
How fast is your watch? You'll be suspended for sure.
Something to say, boy? On the mats with the Myrnanator. Excuse me. Lieutenant Shane Wolfe, I'm watching the kids for the Plummers. You dancing? Oh, babysitter. Oh, good, whatever job you can get, right? I'm Myrny. Dwayne Myrny. My friends call me Little Puppet. I'm the VP here. I'm in charge of discipline, conduct, and truancy from top to bottom, K through 12. You're in my house now, strong man. You're the vice principal and the wrestling coach. See the creeper over there? He has played hooky from every wrestling practice this month. And her? She has missed 22 driver's ed classes. Out of 23! These are the worst students in my school. I'm ashamed.
Good morning, kids. Mr. Myrny, thank you so much for watching my chair for me. I'll take it from here.
Roger that. Absolutely. I was just informing our new friend here about some of the duties as vice principal.
Yes, speaking of which, how's it going with the investigation into the bologna slices and the cafeteria ceiling?
Oh, that's been taking some interesting turns.
You just keep up the good work.
Right. I'll be on the roof.
Bye now. All right then, kids, I think it's time to get back to class. I'll cut you some slack today, seeing as it's Lieutenant Wolfe's first day. Thank you. Can I get you some coffee or?
Yes, please. So what's with this Myrnanator?
He's big, he's hairy, he's sometimes smelly, but he's harmless and he has tenure. So, you're the bodyguard.
Well, Mrs. Plum, I thought the kids needed.
She's already briefed me on everything, and she told me that the kids aren't fully aware of the situation. That's the way she wants it. She also told me you're a teams guy.
Yes, I am.
Wow. Petty Officer, 3rd Class, Claire Fletcher at your service.
You're kidding.
4 years at Naval Base Coronado, they paid for college.
Honor, courage,
commitment. It's the way I run this school.
Odds are never pretty. But look at it as like a preparation for
You know, the naked streets of Bethesda could be so dark and dangerous. Right, Creeper? Whoa. You're pretty quick there, Frogman. I myself happen to be a black belt. That's why they wanted me to be the coach of the wrestling team. What? You know what that's called, homeboy? Total control. You all right? Tell you what, maybe sometime you can pop by the wrestling class and show the boys how a couple pros do it. What do you think? I'll go easy on you.
I'm on duty.
You're on duty? Oh, that's right. That's right, you're a babysitter. So it's kind of like duty. Do it on a day when you're not washing your hair. And I'll see you in class. At ease.
That guy don't have his head on, right?
I was fine. I don't need your help.
Did you try changing him?
Would you help me?
No.
Just a thought of. Emergency.
What are you up to? Hey! Hi.
If you need anything, of course, on the fridge. Are you okay? Oh. Wow. Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Okay. Can I get you anything?
I'm fine.
I mean, they're just kids, you know. Call me if you need anything. Shower or before. it doesn't matter. Okay, I'll see you guys.
Cookies.
I don't do cookies.
We have to. If we don't sell enough cookies, we can't go to the jamboree.
They're waving at me. All right, ladies. Here's how it's gonna be. Tonight, I'm your den mother. That means if you want to live to see tomorrow, you do exactly as I say. Do we understand each other?
Den mother, you're frightening me.
Good. Now, let's move out. Not a toy. Forget those boys. I am here to protect you, not cookies. Understand? Good. Now get in the car. Whoa. going home.
Wait, you can't take us home yet. You're supposed to take us to get something to eat.
Where do you usually go?
Welcome to Woody Woodchucks!
This is my favorite shirt. Downstairs, and that means you too.
You're not my dad. In case you haven't noticed, this family is going through a really hard time, and you're just making everything
a lot worse. You have no feelings. We hate you, and you hate us. So why don't you just leave us alone?
Don't worry, when your mom comes back, I'm gone. The driver said, come. The insurance will pay for it. They were parallel parking. The instructor jumped from the car. But it's not about her. It's about the boy. Has he been skipping class again?
Skipping class? Yeah, he always skips sixth period, but this is...
All right, Seth! Okay, take off the hat. Okay.
showed up for practice today. And that's not all. I was doing a little recon in his locker, and I found this. Okay? Bad enough. If it was a girly magazine or a hamster, fine. Boys will be boys. But this is sick. All right, he died. He's here. He's not a Nazi.
This is not normal. We're very concerned.
Charge. Anyone gets within 40 clicks of the perimeter, signal me. Keep all doors sealed. Do your homework, preheat the oven, and don't let Lulu in the cookie jar.
Just to get a heart attack again! No, you won't, Zach. You and your mother over here can't get it right. And I know this because I am a professional. I directed Showboat with Greg Brady. It wasn't union, but it was good. Obviously, I quit. Exeunt, stage right.
Seriously, Seth, if you drop me again, I'm going to kill you.
Hi.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Come on.
I'm not gonna quit. I don't expect you to understand.
I may not understand a whole hell of a lot about this kind of stuff, but I definitely understand not quitting. And from what I see, you're pretty good. A little discipline, you can make a go of this.
But what about Murnie?
What about Murnie is that all talks fast. So the Sound of Music, I saw it when I was a kid.
Really?
The idea of a non-ditchner habit for a guy in the military. Nothing wrong with that.
Do you think girls will think I'm weird?
I think they probably already do, Seth. But you'll kill them later.
Director.
I've directed rescue missions all around the world. I've directed numerous snatch and grabs from countries whose names you are not allowed to know. I've choreographed multi-pronged amphibious landings and stealth air attacks. Think I have the military proficiency to direct this production?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, sir!
Once upon a time, there was a family of elves. And one day, the little elf family went in magic forest to find a secret gnome facility where the gnomes were turning mushrooms into uranium. So three elves laid down heavy suppressive fire on the gnomes while the other maneuvered around to the right flank, finishing off anything left alive. Now, one of those elves were left behind that day. We got them all.
The panda dance here won't stop.
Oh, come on.
I don't know how to do the panda dance.
write it down for you.
Close your eyes, go to sleep. I'll be right back.
You gotta do the dance. Like Dad used to do. He made it up for him. You have to do the dance to make him sleep.
Think of it like a Bradley assault vehicle.
Yeah, especially when Zoe's driving.
Zoe, Plummer!
Zoe, what are you doing? What are you doing? Slow down!
Under the bleachers to no music. I want him out of my class. Somebody's got to give this punk a talking to. Seth? You got something to say? Twinkle toes?
Yeah. Yeah, I do, Murnie. I quit.
You quit? You know why you quit? Because you're a quitter. And everybody knows that quitters quit. What are you scared of, huh, Prancer?
I'm not scared. I want to act.
And I want to take up Oregon.
I'm in the Sound of Music.
A musical. So you're giving up wrestling to be in a musical. You see, that's what happens when there isn't a man in the house.
There is a man in the house. It's me.
Gotta be a tiny house. You're a tough boy, aren't you? Want to shave the tiger, do you? Want to get tough? Where'd you want to do this? What are you talking about, babysitter? You said you wanted to wrestle. Where? After school, okay? Today?
That's right.
The gym. Okay. Remember, You mess with the bull, you get the horns. Out of my way. How'd that feel?
It was good.
The Pacifier! Any questions? Anything you didn't understand? This is a useless, not to mention shameless move that ultimately is a sure sign of desperation.
Thank you.
That's the Peter Panda dance.
Again.
You're going to sleep. Good night, Peter Panda.
Good night, Daddy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
it's Shane. I have excellent news. I think I found Ghost.
Do you have it?
No, it's in a steel vault. It needs some sort of two-prong key. I've been working on it all night, but it's tough.
Great. Good work, Shane. We're on our way to the airport. Don't do anything further. I'll be there soon.
Yes, sir. Good news is, once I give this to my CO, whoever's been bothering you ain't gonna be bothering you anymore.
Really?
Really. What's wrong, Lulu? Your mother's coming home. You should be happy.
But Shane, doesn't that mean you have to go?
You guys should go upstairs and get ready. Your mother will be home soon.
Anywhere you want to go, you just name it.
Well, I appreciate that. But I have to think about it.
You're going to have to think about it.
Well, the military's all I've ever known. And no regrets.
I should hope not.
It's just that being with this family, I've never had a family.
Put your hands up!
stethoscope, Mrs. Chung?
No, but I've got some C4. I just had my eyebrows done.
You guys run and get help. Hurry.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay?
Yes, Lulu, go get help.
Struck again. I accept total responsibility. My intelligence, well, just, it was faulty. If I had better resources. I told told you not to pass her in driver's ed.
You have exactly 3 seconds to get me through this minefield. 1, 2.
Bill. She doesn't know. You're not taking another parent away from those kids. Now leave the family alone and I'll get you in.
You better not be bluffing.
Zoe. Seth. Lulu. Peter. Tyler. Plummer used it to open the briefcase.
You think this is a game? Code or no code? Open it. Now.
You can't make him do this. I know, Howard. You haven't got a chance.
Taken off now, huh? Seeing as there's no reason to stick around anymore.
I'm still here, aren't I?
Yeah. What now?
I don't know. I'm in dry land.
True.
Which means you're the superior. One more mission.
You are 16, going on 17. Maybe it's time to think. Better beware, be canny and careful. Baby, you're on the
pit on your hands.
You think so?
Maybe you should take over the drama department instead of the wrestling team. It's gonna be nice having you around now. Now that Bernie's found his true calling.
Every mountain,